movie was today?
Yeah, I don't know my lines.
Nah, I gotta crush it to look in the spot. Thank you, Mr. Graziano, Ms. Guzman, the whole NA staff, Amira, Sophia. Today we are going to be putting on
hosting a talent show.
We are back.
Okay, everyone loves Pokemon. Pokemon.
So why not buy a remake of the original games?
On the newer console.
And not use that half-broken Game Boy that's been collecting dust.
For 50 centuries.
That's been in your basement for God knows how long.
So buy Let's Go Eevee.
And Pikachu.
And relive your childhood memories.
Years later.
With better graphics.
But it's still the same game.
Even catching shiny Pokemon is easier. Buy Let's Go Eevee
and Pikachu
today! Eevee sold separately for $10,000. As you can see, never mind. Okay, do you like the first act?
Yes.
People smashing their instruments.
And it actually sounds good!
Thank you.
not pick one random person who is going to be performing or already performed, go on stage. Okay, Aries, come for 1 second. It is, yeah.
Yep.
Okay. What do a viola and a lawsuit have in common?
What?
They're both happy when the case is closed.
Ha ha ha.
Now, why did the violinist join the medieval army?
Why?
Because he was good with the bow.
Ha ha ha.
Okay, now. Anyways, Aries, come on. And tomorrow, come back on stage.
No.
Who's performing next?
I don't know.
I'm next, you fools.
Oh.
Well, that's not a joking manner, is it?
Anyways, let's start.
I'm wrong.
Mari, use the microphone.
Hi, hi. Oh, this works? Okay. Oh, look, there's an ad on Mr. Graziano's computer right now. He forgot to put on the karaoke.
Which one?
Thank you.
that was a load of
this is PG-0, so anyways, now let's have a word from...
Let's have a word from our sponsor.
IXL. IXL is an app.
Where you can do extra math homework for fun.
Good thing, oh, extra math homework. Download IXL today.
Now for some geology-based music. So generally, let's just all have a rocking good time. Who came up with this?
You!
Well, enjoy the show, folks! Woo!
Thank you.
enjoyed, folks. Hope you enjoyed. Had a great time. I think that's the end of our show.
All right.